So my research interests are mostly in the rural areas, because my major interest here in Morocco is the Tafilalt Oasis, which is I take students there as well. We're going for a class in field methods, and they're going to be dealing with the issues of tourism and how tourism affects local population. So they'll be looking at economic, social, and political involvement and how this actually works for them. And again, other classes that I have which are on development, I like taking the students out to see in this region, the region of Ifrane, actual development projects. I have one class where I do both a project that works very well, which is here in the town of Ifrane. It's the INDH Bakery, and it's very, very well organized. It's highly successful. My teaching style is basically to try to have students enjoy what they're learning and to actually have some means of just demonstrating it to them, which, like for instance, in the class which is on African popular culture, I try to bring things that they can relate to and see actually that they can actually understand more. So this is again why I do lots of field trips, because field trips also take them to places where they can actually explore things and understand things better than if they just read about it and not just theory. They actually understand the application. They listen to the music, but they don't actually think about it as being political or economic or social, and oftentimes it's for those reasons. So I'm usually rather happy with the level of the students, because they do want to try to participate as much as possible, and they have lots of interesting things to say.